Someone is going to be upset about that. No suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Oh, tomorrow I go home!
Hey, no! No, get out my fence!
Paying the price, man.
You done fooled, huh? I know you didn't crash into my whip. Hola. Is this Mr. Verstappen?
Who's you?
Yeah.
This is Cortez. You were at my party?
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Verstappen, it was the most unfortunate incident that happened with your business deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the bottom. Okay? Good day, senor.
Thank you, Joe.
Damn, she's fine.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No, thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before.
I'm late!
You should know who's your master!
If he's a ghost, no gardener! You are such a dickhead! I saw your ugly face!
What are you doing?
Hurry yourself up!
You looking for trouble, baby? I need you home before Christmas.
Me.
Nice ass, baby.
Daddy needs to sing this one. This is amateur time.
With fate.
I don't think this guy's a member.
I despise
drive. This is what I call them now. The song was not
the
irresponsible driver.
Psycho!
say your prayers, shithead. Yo, meathead, get back here.
Hey, don't push me,
I'm gonna
punk.
Freaking kill you. Yo,
hey.
Punk.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Take it easy, man. Look out, fella.